What's up, viewers? Welcome back to Master Designs. Hope you guys are having a pleasant morning. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a Gigantamax Toxtricity. If you're wondering who I'm talking about, Toxtricity is... he comes in two different forms. There's the amped version and the low-key form. As you must know by now, he's one of the rarest and hard to find. And he's also seen in stores, so be on your guard and let me know if you guys are a fan. Make sure to smash that like button to draw him. You must start with the eye. Always go for the eye, people. Next thing you do is that you gotta draw his jaw down here. There we go. Next, you just gotta draw his spike. There we go. Now, all you have to do is draw his fingers. His fingers are really, really big. Okay, next up, you just gotta draw this spike. That you see, Toxtricity has this panel sticking out of his head. And do the same thing with the other side. And next up, just gotta draw this part here. Here's his speaker sticking out of his body. Spike. There we go. And lastly, you just gotta draw his leg. And one more thing, the swirly part above his head. And done. That's how you draw a toxtricity in his gigantamax form. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. I'll be back in a few hours.